The feeling is electric in here. It's a big fight feel. One can only imagine what these gladiators have in mind. What does the champion need to remember?
Fatal 4-Way is literally a colossal matchup. I want to state that for the record, this match is mathematically unfair to the champion.
Good point, Corey. The champion does not have to be involved in the decision to lose their title.
The champion has a 25% chance of holding on to the title.
Those are not great odds, no matter who you are.
Successful in a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on the
East River Crossing. Look at this. Snap suplex. He's taking some good hits.
Little hiccup in the road, but that's to be expected of a match like this. And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
A torturous knee.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Closed fist connects.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Scattered reversal there. No telling what's underneath the ring tie.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
One wicked attack after another.
He's one step ahead there. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Fighting back by the counter. He leaves the ring and there's no count out. In this one. What a drop kick. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Attacking the knee.
Effectively using the knee.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. From the middle rope.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Somebody thinks he has it.
Broken up.
And the match continues.
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness.
Nasty line. Denied with an elbow. Effects here.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Good job. Didn't need to counter into anything pretty. Just a clubbing blow.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut.
Oh my God, a steel chair.
Ooh, random.
Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
He moved.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this match has not been tied to him.
Getting cut down.
time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, an arm breaker. This deep into a match is where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Finish it off. And that one is scouted.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not. What power.
Getting out of the ring. Smart decision here. Shake off the cobwebs away from your opponent. Oh, turned inside out. Nice counter kick. Great elevation. He's trying to get.
Spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is insane.
He had it scouted. Punch right in the head. Here it comes. Drop with the cover.
And that might be
just the cover. In the corner. Oh my gosh, nowhere to go.
Kick with precision.
Vicious right forearm. Oh my goodness, what a knee strike. Great counter. And then Phil Nelson. It's Phil Nelson locked in pretty good.
Double arm lock.
Wow. Vicious right forearm. Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
I'm going
to save.
And that was a well executed attack.
All you have to do is capitalize.
Two. What in the world?
I don't know how he just kicked out. And I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are only all the respect.
Vicious right there. This is it. What an air fall.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. And that definitely made solid impact.
Another big move!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
The cover never ceases to amaze me.
A much-needed big move.
And he stops the count. Ouch!
Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
This might be trouble for him.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Vicious right forearm. And he's able to reverse. Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. And
sends him into the corner.
Good God, he missed Molly.
Suplex. Solely focused on in a corner.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Brought down. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, strong.
It could be over here. This is it. Oh, and a kick out.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Saxton, it's all coming to a head now. Hooked up, and
DDT!
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
He's certainly lighting him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Drops the knee. Oh, this could do it!
Big win, toppling three competitors here tonight.
Here is your winner, William Reed.
Yeah! An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was, from bell to bell.